I noticed a person in the second or third row in a brightly colored dress who appeared to want to either shake hands or speak, or at least wanted to get closer to me. As I stopped, I saw a hand come through the crowd in the first row, and that was the only active gesture that I saw, but in the hand was a weapon.